Today I'll tell one. Flowers by old jeans pant. Cut from your old jeans pant. After that, cut one small circle by paper paper and then trace it. After that, you should cut from by scissors. This type of cut it. This type of petals. What you do? First, you do 5 petals. First, paste one. Paste it properly. One by one sequence. This one is completed. It is after dry, which one I have making earlier. Then you will take one where, which one I have making by, after that, make by small papers, you should rope it little bit ball. After that, what you do, take one this type of one petals, you should paste it by glue. Paste you glue. Then you should tie it this one, which ones I have making. Which ones I have making earlier ones? It is dry one, it is not dry. This one after dry, then take some glue, then little bit glitter also. What you do after that, this one already I am making earlier, then take some glue here. Okay, then take. This is coming one flower. It will be dry after 5 minutes. It will be after dry. Then flowers petals should be keep like that. Then it is coming one flowers, which I have making 4-5 flowers like that.